I had a big crush on Andrew Garfield during Spider-Man 1. Mm. And my sister met him once, and she called me and she's like, "You'll never guess who I met."
Hi, we are the cast of Fear Street.
And we're gonna be diving back into our teenage selves.
Yes.
How much time do you have?
Two thin eyebrows. Mm. Overplucking my eyebrows.
I had a Gucci tracksuit, but I like couldn't afford one, so I waited for it to go to TJ Maxx, which is like kind of an outlet store in America, and so it didn't match. But I wore it all the time.
So it didn't.
It
so
was it like, didn't. They were like, the jacket and pants were different colors, but I was like, it counts. It's a Juicy Couture tracksuit.
Yeah.
So I'm from the Washington, D.C. area, and we used to, when we wore our jeans, we would put rubber bands. Our jeans were so baggy that we would put rubber bands at the bottom of the jeans so that we made sure everybody could see our sneakers. I'm actually doing it right now. I actually have rubber bands around my ankles so people see my sneakers.
My mother really controlled what I wore throughout my teenage years. So it's embarrassing that looking back, I just look like a little version of her. I remember I would wear, she'd make me wear like sweater sets. And so I looked like a professional person as a teenager. So she saved me from really going into any trends, but I also like didn't really get to choose what I wore until I went to college.
I just wore glasses when I didn't need glasses at all. I was just like, yo, these look good. So I did that for a while until I started realizing like, you don't need glasses then. What are you doing? Like,
yeah.
Cut it out.
Yeah.
Well, my celebrity crush when I was a teenager was Cary Grant. So I have not met Cary Grant.
I would say mine was Halle Berry. And I have not met Halle Berry. It was Halle Berry and Pink. Yeah, I have not met either of them.
For me, it was Cristiano Ronaldo, soccer player. He's Portuguese, and I have not met him. Would love to. If you're watching this.
If you're watching.
Yeah, he's great.
Kiana's, yeah.
That's great. I mean,
she makes amazing music as well, so it's like easy. And I've never met her before, but Rihanna.
Yeah, Rihanna, if you're watching.
If you're watching.
I had a big crush on Andrew Garfield during Spider-Man 1. Mm. And my sister met him once, and she called me and she's like, "You'll never guess who I met." And I was like, "Is it Andrew Garfield?" And she was like, "Yes." And she was like, "Ha ha ha." I like hung up the phone. But I've never met him either. But congrats on your Academy Award nomination, Andrew, if you're watching this also.
It's okay to have a little bit more fun.
I just say keep loving yourself. You're special, man. You're one of a kind, so just keep loving yourself, baby.
Think about it. Think about it. I feel like I was just making a lot of impulsive decisions, but think about it.
Do your own thing. I feel like as a teenager, I was kind of caught up in what my friends were doing and like what they wanted to wear and the kind of music they wanted to listen to. And I didn't feel so confident making my own choices and being different than the people that were around me. Mm-hmm. So I would say, do your own thing. And yeah, it's okay.
I feel like I was really stressed out all the time. Like I was a big like life is so crazy and so hard. And now I'm like, it was just high school. You're gonna be fine. Like essays are nothing. Like you're gonna be fine. Stay in school and do your essays. But if you don't do well on one, it's gonna be fine. You're gonna be okay.
Wow, you're taking me back. I have not thought about this in a long time. Think of my driveway. Yes.
I think for me, it was in the back of my mom's car. Like she was driving us somewhere and it was like that, like, you know, that like the adventurous, like maybe she won't see. I was a rebel, Olivia, so yeah.
I was like, you go.
My first kiss was behind the portables in my middle school.
Nice. Very nice.
Classic.
My first kiss was, we were leaving school and it was in the classroom and everybody left. And I was in sixth grade.
Mine was for acting class, and it was for acting class, and it was in front of everybody I knew.
Wow.
Lit.
And I was also like 16. Like I had waited a long time and was like, well, let's get this over with, this summer acting class.
Thanks for watching us talk about our teenage selves.
Check out Fear Street on Netflix.